Assalamu alaikum. You know, he like he developed, we have to live. For sake, they have Rabbi Shirali Yambi Wahalu Lisan, who called the Ulma. What do you say? What was the law for him to everything to learn and that we like learning education? Taking knowledge is like a barrel, like so. We have like if you look at them, be like a country, they have to say, will become development. For them, the Prophet of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the time of like when we like between war, Muslim and non-Muslim fighting, this time when we start the religion, they have to like this time is some people when we like capturing the caption, they have using like what you have education. If we have knowledge, teach people and I live free like that. They say Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Until like that reach to like that those lot people like that. So we can do like how to we can use like how to Muslim like seeking knowledge for Muslim to the like how to Muslim development. The other thing is like if you look in the Muslim they have like a lot like who are like a sahaba, a lot of sahaba who have a lot of degree, they have a lot of respect, they are grateful, they have like a lot like that. For them, if you look in the sahaba, the age of like a lot age, like more like all we become starting knowledge, they have like become like that knowledge too. They have to, so we have Muslim, we have knowledge, we don't have need to age using like. We don't need to like age. We start any age. You can start with knowledge like reading book like that. Today, a lot have computer and a library. They have used to library and like that become knowledge increase your knowledge. You cannot stay one place. The other thing, knowledge is better for everybody. So we have to know about knowledge, so like that. So we have to learn different kinds. For example, if you have like. Different kind you read different kind you can like that. So how to like different kind about seeking knowledge is better to for Muslim. For example in hadith another hadith obligation for Muslim obligation seeking knowledge obligation for all Muslim. Like in hadith of Bukhari he said like that. So we have to know about seeking knowledge obligation for all Muslim. We have to know about like that. So we have to learn about different kind of people like that. Thank you for watching. My name is Abdullah Nusa from Canada, Brooks, Alberta.